this lowest broken, you're gonna look for this little area here. You're gonna highlight this candle's low, this candle's high, and this right here is what I teach my students as a fair value gap.